Hello, humans, and some pups out there too. Welcome to the TV Toronto Jazz Festival, coming to you from Treaty 13 territory, the traditional lands of the Mississaugas of the Credit, the Anishinaabeg, the Chippewa, the Haudenosaunee, the Wendat peoples. It's home to many First Nations, Inuit, and Métis. I'm Jackson from Block Music. We are an Eastern European music performer and presenter. We focus on doing festivals and concerts, highlighting Eastern European music and arts. And this was a genesis from my group, the Lemon Bucket Orchestra. It is such an amazing, beautiful day, and I'm so happy to be introducing this amazing band in the beautiful OLG Grove here on the Victoria University campus. I just need to go through some of the amazing sponsors for this festival. The festival's continued success would not be possible without the ongoing and generous support of TD. Title sponsor and official bank of the festival, TD continues to demonstrate commitment to supporting live music. We'd also like to thank SiriusXM, Ontario Lottery and Gaming Corporation, the W Hotel, the Bloor Yorkville BIA, Nissan, Steam Whistle Beer, Bombay Sapphire, Woodbridge, and Yamaha Canada Music. Vital support has also been provided by the Department of Canadian Heritage, the Canada Council for the Arts, the Ontario Arts Council, and the Toronto Arts Council. And we would like to also thank our Yorkville partners for their support, including the Greater Yorkville Residents Association and the ABC Residents Association. A hand, please, for our generous sponsors. Also, I just want to say a huge hand for the amazing volunteer staff. So, for up to the minute festival information, follow at Toronto Jazz Fest on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and use the hashtag TDMusic. You can also find our information booth in the village of Yorkville Park, or go online to torontojazz.com. So I'm thrilled to be introducing our next performer, also a good friend of mine, born in Ukraine, blends folk tradition with futuristic ideas, inspired by the vibrant multicultural city of Toronto that she now calls home. She seamlessly fuses pop, jazz, and Slavic ancestral sounds into her music. After moving to Canada, she completed a jazz piano degree and fell in love with Motown music and released her first original album in English, and now will be releasing an upcoming album which combines these influences with the influences of her Ukrainian heritage. The name of this album will be called Slavic Soul, and it will be dedicated to her ancestors, many of whom lost their lives in the Holodomor genocide. The album features some of the best and most renowned musicians in Canada. So, without further ado, please welcome Nastasia Lai.
In Kosovo, we're starting in Eastern Europe.
Hey, Sally, got it.
Thank you.
Oh,
Rob Christian, everybody, on the flute. You also heard from Casey Roberts on the guitar, isn't he? And now, Andrew Stewart on the bass. That's all I have to say for now.